please welcome. I'm just playing some hold on. I'm just playing some Mario Maker while I don't have anything else to do until another thing. I'm gonna try joining Yura for demos on their stream. But we'll see you later. And right now I'm just gonna play some Mario Maker until I get hungry. So let's get right into it. Also, hi Critical and hi Soda Bushi, welcome. Triple Galoom Stack!
Super Mario Maker 2!
That's amazing! I love Triple Galoomba Stack. Super Mario Maker 2! Let's start out with some new courses if we... Oh boy, this looks great. Oh wait. Popular courses, we can do some of those. Oh, it's not all fucking. Oh, that was the refresher. I knew it. Super Mario Maker 2!
2!
Okay, hi Xeria, welcome! We're not gonna do any stupid refreshing levels, they are the actual worst. We got some minigame levels, and of course Blue Platform, that's a classic. Is this the only song people make? I mean, I love this song, oh my god, come on! Let's try it out. Thank you for the echo also. Yeah? A true gamer moment, exactly! I used to play this song a lot in Game Server. Okay, that's good. Thank you. Did it! Nice! Poggers! Sure, why not? At least it's not the refreshing level.
You know who ate all the donuts?
Hi Isaac, welcome! I ate all the donuts. Don't worry about it. Why do we all have to wear this ridiculous? ridiculous time. Where is this? Just the hold right there. Oh, I forgot to. You have to slide. Oopsie. Oops. Ah! In before 90% completion rate. Yeah, that's me. I ruined it. I'm sorry. So tough! The only tough part is when there's like a million comments and you can't see what the hell you're doing. Like that. Curd comment. Curd. This is so curd. Don't Luffy dot 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 me! How dare! Should be mine. I'm just trying to lower the clear rate, don't worry about it. Section, this is new. Okay, sure. I mean, it wasn't like the most amazing thing I've ever seen, but it was pretty cool, and at least it wasn't a new soup. With all the stupid tricks that no one likes. New soup! 7.7? Yeah. That, it's just because there was a lot of levels that were curd. They found the level curd. What the hell? What? Happy 69 day? Hell yeah, let's fucking go. What did you do for 69 day, huh? Huh? Also, nice. Oh. I thought I was gonna die there because of the drum. Hubris was my downfall. Ah! Okay, I don't get to wear the shades anymore. Ah! Huh. Okay. Welcome! You gotta be good, it's 69 then.
Amogus!
What? Hmm. How is Super Woohoo Maker 2? It's going pretty good. We listened to the Fat Rat Unity just a moment ago. Looked away for 1 second, suddenly heard Amogus. Yeah. Okay, let's since it's 69 day, let's check out what's on spot 69. If it's something nice or if it's trash. Wait, 15 seconds? Did someone cheese the stupid refresher level? Oh.
Oh boy, this is so exciting! Look at all these effects! Don't need a bitrate!
This is so awful! Okay, we stopped as a happy meal. I guess that's all right. I will not boo this refresher level only because it's on spot 69. If you play Endless Easy, you get those levels like a million billion times.
Oh, we got another blue platform one. Let's go.
I'm gonna move over to Endless Expert in a bit. Wait, what?
Oh, I couldn't even see because of all the comments.
Maybe I should do my own. I got this tech level in Endless Normal. It was kind of bad. It was like a massive stack of wumps. And...
Wow, don't freeze there, Lufina. This one looks quite tough and chilly, so keep warm.
Seria is signing up on this message. Oh, are you leaving? Oh, man. Thanks for stopping by, though. We'll finish this and then I'll show you the ship level I got earlier. I was really tempted to... at first, I died to it. And I was like, why did you make this? And I left a comment that said, see my balls. but then I actually told people how to do it instead. I keep getting distracted by the left side. I don't think the lift is. Am I supposed to go there at some point? Pretending to be like a Facebook mom. Thank you. There's the energy we want here. Maybe I should try being good at the game. But haven't unlocked the gamer mode.
Ah! Come on, Ohio!
Pizza! Oh, you totally can make that.
Oh boy, this one sure is a stickler! You youngins and your tough games, I'll have to tell Linda about this. She'd have a hoot! Rolling on floor laughing emoji. Thank you! Love that comment, Brenda, or... I'm so tempted to do this. If I can do a later jump, maybe we got this in the bag. Oh, no, I don't know. It looks really possible, but I can't tell if it is. Let's just use the goon breath route. If I act like a boomer, maybe I'll inherit some of their generational wealth. I don't know about that one. I'm not sure if that's how it works. Why did I do that? Come on. Come on, we're supposed to be gaming here. I'm just bringing down the clear rate, don't worry about it. What? No!
This is the hardest level in Mario Maker. Level with a comment in a bit, but we have to get pause on the perfect frame. Did you see it? Simply Floops uploaded a Mario Maker 2 video.
No, it's Mario Maker 1. Get it right.
This is embarrassing.
I didn't say recently, he definitely did upload a Mario Maker 2 one at some point. Aren't I silly? Teehee.
Don't worry, Wispies, I'll game in just a moment. I'm activating my Gaming Plus subscription. It's just that the transaction is taking some time to enable. that's a snowball and a mole, a monkey mole.
No! I had too much sauce.
I made a mess everywhere. How? Does that need to happen? Like, that did John Nintendo come into my game and say, yeah, this is how it should be? Harder than a Castlevania tower. Rumor has it that John Mario himself couldn't beat this level. No way! John Mario, the Mario Brothers lost brother? For real? Are you kidding me? Okay, I'll beat this try. This is the try. We're beating it first try. I've never seen this level before. I wiped it from my memory and now I'm beating it first try. What? Why is there a second or not?
It's a Thwompus! Pizza!
That one doesn't count. To go under here, but probably I am not sure how to do it.
Now I can't press restart because then I'll be from the beginning of the level, and this is the same attempt, you know?
Okay, that one is tricky. Do a big jump, but
Game Man! First try, baby! Let's go!
The first try! Well, that level was easy as hell, what the hell? How could anyone struggle with that? More Kaisos? I don't think I can do this, but we'll try. Wait, am I supposed to land in between them? Because that's kind of frame perfect. Oh, wait. I think I get it. Hmm. You only watch Super Mario Maker troll levels and you keep expecting off-screen swamps at every second. No, don't worry about it. It's a normal Kaizo level. We don't even have Kaizo blocks. Probably. I don't know. So I have to... I think that part is really annoying. I have to, like, not hold them... Hold the Z button completely down, but if... Okay, so that's the right bounce. Yeah, you have to bounce on the bomb from the left to launch it into the note block in the saw. But no, I have to land on the right side of that one. This is kind of cool though. No! This is really like really unusual to the levels I play, so I don't know these techniques. I'm getting the height anymore because like I'm releasing the C button in between jumps. I don't know. Okay, that was my fault. Ah! Okay, well, like 5 more tries, then we'll move over to expert or something.
Lead the way.
Muraka One, thank you so much for following. Welcome. Tracking is going insane right now, insane mode. Now come on!
You know who ate all the donuts?
Oh, I mean the lore so far is that I did, but who knows? Maybe we got more donuts and then we got some. Are you joshing? Complicated. Maybe I'll grind this one later. I don't know. So far, I think it's kind of interesting. Oh, that was not intentional. Boing, boing, boing. Ah! I'll get this! Just maybe not yet. Jump too high again!
Robert Omb. Who do you think you are? Okay, one more. Okay, I'll do this and we'll get back to it later, I guess. Oh no, you're doing one of Rubber Ross's levels? I don't think so. If you want, we could. Not super expert. Expert. Some skip. Expert. And less some skip. In parentheses, if the level is awful. There we go. Well. Let's see if we can beat our score here. Superfina Angie Maker 2!
Let's go!
Yeah, kinda. Piranha Plant Madness. Just gotta check. The left side, always. Always check the left side. Oh, it's a survival. It's a survival sans Dundertale. Oh, no, it's not survival. I just hit him. I'm sleepy. Don't rain them on me! What the heck? Wait. I don't want to waste my time here. You just put Larry there! Oh my god! Deal with this. I'm not gonna say where he is, but I'm gonna say Larry has key because this is waste of time. And then we'll do it with a winky face. And it's in the on-off block, so you can't read it. That's how you know it's good. Precision! Let's fucking go. Move the swamp one block to the left? No! think fast section? Since when is that needed? Well, that's one at least. Swamp Smasher! Offspring Swamp? No? Okay. Oh! Don't make me do mashing, you absolute menace. What does TIM mean? Swamp in motion? Oh. Afterwards, gonna be a swamp or something. Boing! Oh, just to go above here. I don't think they mind. Yeah. Wait, is there anything out? Actually, there was one thing I wanna do. Oh, stretchy and what? He's right, Pat! Hi, Humanera, welcome! Wait, we got an unclear level in our hands? Holy moly! Then I'll do the thing after this. Ah, oh, you silly Billy! Why is this unclear though? Is it just because it's like literally uploaded or? Oh boy, I sure do love excavation! Even a checkpoint in this level, or I knew you would be a meanie. You were hoping, oh, you're so tired after doing the excavation. I'm gonna kill you with swamps on wings. Да.
there? What the hell? Level end soon, please. I need to go home. Not more excavation, please! Oh, it's only the checkpoint. Okay, I see how it is! I can't get it, so we'll time out. Woohoo! Reason for unsleared, swamp excavation. Okay, we'll be nice. Cool idea. There we go. Oh, that was just the second level. That took like five years to complete. Oh my goodness. Not a speed run. What? Probably gonna lose here, I guess. Six seconds. And that thing is gonna like launch you back if you miss, so that's fun. And you have 10 seconds. I'm very tempted to give that one a boo for that stupid spring. Okay. Everyone's having a nice Wednesday though. You know what? It's kinda awful. I'm giving myself a pass. Oh boy, a new soup speedrun, let's go! Oh, I also accidentally put the shell metal on. Oh no! Okay, it's going great so far. I wasn't looking at the Z. I'm fucked.
Oh, no.
Okay, well now we have as many lives as you start with in normal, so obviously we can do this. God damn! I'm being so slow. I'm getting points everywhere, and goodness. Why does the piranha fall in the beginning?
Oh no!
Yeah.
I love new soup. There's no issues with the movement whatsoever. I just noticed that Chris Pratt made this. The Chris Pratt, Mario from Super Mario Movie made this level. Last life clutch, let's go! Oh boy, I'm having a ball. Actual last life clutch, let's fucking go! Run is saved! Let's go! Oh my goodness. We have one more to beat though. Oh my. Hashtag DGR! Oh. One more, actually. I'm gonna have to be right back in one moment. Space 69 attempts. Oh, that's nice on 69 day. Let's go. You couldn't have put a C or anything, no. That's too much. Same mistake. I thought, well, I'll leave a comment that says Z, but then I just jumped and died. Oh! Lufina stream real? Yeah! Hi, Pecan! Welcome! Welcome to stream. I'm stupid. Oh man, we had a life last life. No, actually, I can. I'm sorry, sorry. New run. I wanna check out that other level. How goes it? I'm fine. I'm just playing game until I get hungry. How you doing? Having a nice day. How? Why is this tagged as Auto Mario? This level doesn't clear itself. Don't talk to me. Okay. You're gonna have to spin a lot. Well, wowee, that would have been nice to know. Canal. I'ma leave a comment that says Z. Let's see.
Let's see if we see that if we restart. That's great. You see it from the actual beginning. Wait, you can make that. Why am I doing this? Okay, I hope people don't think that the Z means you should Z to hit the switch, but I mean if they do that, that's kind of not my fault. I wanted to say that you should Z on these, because there's literally no way to read the description, so you couldn't know. Oh, wait! Wait, the bridge extends one?! That is actual good news. Come on, this jump sucks! Luf! Hey, Luf! I think you're supposed to land on the spinies! No? No, you cannot land on the spinies, you literally die from that. Boing! Oh. Wait, what? What? That's so stupid! That's really stupid. Oh my god. Give me the world record! Wait, the world record was 11 seconds. I can't get it then. I think you have to pick up the power for that then. I was gonna leave another Z, cause... Yeah. Okay. It's not like I want... Okay. Okay, it's not like I wanted to beat the level either, no. You gotta imagine the summoning salt music in your head with, and then you'll get to VR. WR. Yeah, you're right. This is how you get world record. Z or Z as the Brits claim it's called. Ah! Wait, can you not just make it to the platform from there? That would be huge. You can't make it there though. I need to hit that one. Pizza. I'm doing spin jump tech. This is the run. This is the run. I'm doing spin jump tech. Let's fucking go! Oh no. Ugh. Missed it again. I have to get the stairs at the end faster. Let's see how close up. That's not close at all. What the hell? It's an entire second! No, you don't, you dare! I'm trying to get the first frame spin jump, because that helps with speed. But apparently I suck. Okay, let's try to do it the normal way first, and then I'm not actually gonna grind the world record. I'm too lazy. I mean optimize, that's the word I was looking for. Oh my god! How do you... If I don't see an 8 on the clock, that's definitely not 11 seconds, so... Yeah. She's too short for first frame spin jump. Dang. Okay, I'm inching closer though. Well, the thing is, you kind of have to slow down to get that stupid block. Or can you skip one of them, maybe? I don't know. Okay, that was slow. We wanna have fast jumps on those. Wait, I think you can skip one of those. Have you checked for the left side dev path? Oh, you can't. Oh, I don't know how to do this then. No, I don't think you can get the height from that one. I was literally touching the bottom of that block. That second bounce is totally doable. So I don't hold down the Z button on the first jump. Okay, that now I have to do a controlled one and then hold it for dear life on the second one. It looks so doable though! It looks so doable! I don't know. I don't know, maybe it's a dead end. Cause all the other jumps, I was clearly on the same height as the block just below. So I don't think I can do that one. That thing. Are you winning, Lermph? No, I'm trying to steal a world record from this stupid hashtag DGR level. Yeah, no, I don't see if I can do that. And then there's that problem. You have to slow down. That's so unintuitive in a speedrun to have to slow down. Oh, that might be it though. See how far away I landed on that? If only I can hit it. I think there's like a tech to get launched by on-off blocks in some way. I'm not sure how to do it though. Okay, we'll leave this. I just wanna. So there you also have to stop because you can't make it from the conveyor because it goes the other way. Oh, that was fast though. Nope. I think I wanna land on the left of those spinies because then. Because then I have to do less correcting, I guess it's called. Okay, we'll get to the end and see if we get anywhere close. And then we'll move on. I'm gonna make this thing just this stupid level. Something like that, but delay the second spin jump. Why is this difficult? Come on! No, that was almost it though. Hi Witty, welcome and thank you for lurking, I guess. Probably. Okay, that was slow. Oh my god. Might have been it if I didn't mess up the thingy. Oh. Why is it doing that? I just wanna beat the level now. Okay, that's super slow. Thank you.
No, that was the fastest I could have done it, and it's still not enough. What the hell?
There must be some, like, corner boost or something. I don't understand.
And that was even slower than my previous one!
Oh, hey, I don't understand that one. That one's really weird. Okay, let's figure this one out. This shit level. With the haha spring. Like, do I stop myself midair instead? Because I don't think you can jump over it. Okay, there we go. You're so funny! How it. This isn't speedrun, it's fucking troll level. Okay, get this out of here. That's not fast enough. Okay, you had your fun, but I'm trying to beat the level! You know, if that was the only spring in the level, I would probably just have laughed it off, because that's funny as fuck, but when it's the third one? No, go fuck yourself. Oh my god, can this work? Please? Does that mean I have to do like last frame jump on the mushroom platform?
Ah!
Okay, that's because I stopped. Nope. Okay.
I'm gonna!
Oh fuck.
Oh, I should have ran left there so I get the spring to fire me away.
That's how you beat this.
Come on, you fucking asshole!
Yeah, it's a last frame jump, you can't do it if you jump too fast. That's cool.
Yeah, okay.
Oh Oh my god, come on! No. No.
But it stopped! I'm gonna beat this! Don't you worry. What? We're dying in new ways here on the Lufina VT channel. No? We had it! Are you fucking asshole? The last jump is gonna be hard. Yeah, okay, see? If I jump too early, I get fucked. If I jump too late, I get fucked. Cool. Maybe get a head pat though. There we go! Wait, how is the world record 6? Huh? What? Wait, are you saying you can land on top of that one? No way! I've been trying for like 5 hours. You and stretch also. Even the fingers, yeah. Can we beat that one? Okay, so we've made it 3 levels. This one was uncleared. Mario continues your journey to defeat Bowser. He stumbled upon some thwomps. Okay. Diaz piranha plant are mad! I just want to show you the stupid level I had earlier. Is it here? Here. Was this the one I was talking about earlier? I got this one in normal. Usually tech levels are in expert, but I guess someone was doing Iron Bros challenge or whatever. Is my comment? Oh. Yeah, I put the comment here.
Okay, there we go. Damn. What an exciting level!
Oh yeah! Mario time!
I forgot I just commented! Okay, let's do another expert run. See if we get anywhere.
Let's go!
Remember, we skip if the level is fucking awful. Circular saw part. Love the flattened sprite of Goomba. Looks kind of funny. Okay, that doesn't count. What the hell? What the hell?
Oh no!
Oh, do I have to twirl there?
Oh no!
Oh my god. I hesitated and that's where it went! What a weird start to a level. Is that... Oh, wait, I have an idea. Bye, doggo! No!
Oh, no!
I pressed Z and I just... I just wanted to twirl into it and I pressed C too much.
Oh no!
Come on! This shouldn't even be that difficult. I'm just having trouble somehow. Maybe I should have farmed lives. What? Thanks, Mario, giving me the fucking flaccidest jump in existence. Oh, no. What the hell? I hate springs. They don't work. Stupid. Go away, dog, go! Bye! Finally! Oh, it's on a track too? Fuck you. No! This isn't going great! Oh, whatever. I guess we'll be with that. No, you have to be big!
Oh no!
I
I should have farmed lives at least. Well, that was a waste of a life. I thought there were more goombas. Oh, I should tell people they need the mushroom. So I'll just put required mushroom above the box. Here we go. Even though I have German keyboard, does that okay? This just inputs American English keyboard and I don't like it. How do I make a colon D? Colon parentheses. Hello? That's a semicolon. There we go. There we go. Required mushroom. And they'll be like, what? I don't need that. Don't be silly. And then they'll know.
Oh no.
How wrong they are when they don't understand that you need a mushroom. Fired still. Ah, what is this? Okay. That one. Oh, how is it looking? Oh. Are you supposed to go down here? Oh, I was never gonna beat this level. That was just me throwing. No, that was also me throwing!
Oh no!
Oh. Sorry! Let's beat the level and see. Isn't that super expert level? Hmm. Why am I throwing? Come on, we can do this. Throwing for content. I wish. Well, yeah, you're right. Come on! Is that just bait? Is there a shell you can throw there? I don't see how you're supposed to get that one. The other side. Yeah, I wanted to grab that spring, not bounce off of it. Love springs. I didn't think his hitbox would extend that far. It's going great. Oh my god. Can I interest you in some gameplay? And play again! Just fucking go. Just fucking die! I got the feeling there was something up there that I don't know what. Thank you. Thank goodness! For slider music used for a slider section, troll levels sure have corrupted my brain! No, it's just a complicated auntie. Don't worry about it. Wait, huh? The goal is right there! What the hell? Okay, whatever.
Oh no!
I was really close to just restarting there. Give me my mushroom! Why do you do this? Why did you wall jump? What is... Oh my god, I hate this game.
Ah! Oh no!
Streamer? Why are you throwing? Expecting a soft lock there, and I'm happy I was wrong. Huh. Wait, what is this?
Oh no!
I wasn't looking! Like, is the top path, if I follow the top path, is that how I get to the end faster? Cause I did see the gold flag. I don't think that's how it works. No, I was not supposed to just walk it off.
Let's just do another run. I don't want to play this level anymore. Okay, be nice to me, John Nintendo. I need some good levels.
Nintendo.
Obed, what? Oh.
Oh no!
Oh
no!
Oh.
Oh.
What a terrible level. Absolute garbage. Rubbish.
Let's-a-go.
Oh my god. Please don't be difficult.
What? Oh no!
Oh no! What? Oh. Wait, I fucked up! You're supposed to land. Oh! Wait, you could have made it from there!
Oh no!
Oh no! I'll get this. Don't worry. I'll do this. This world record. What? No, it's 15.
Oh no!
Jumping too early. This is going kind of trash. I just wanna have an easy game, or at least beat my. Okay. I don't know. It feels like I'll just fly over there, and that I have to do the. I don't know. Okay. No, why are you? Of course I don't hold the jump button on that one. Yeah, that's how it works.
Oh no!
Oh no! Did I not press jump? What is going on there? I'm throwing. I think maybe this is not going so great, maybe.
What was that flaccid jump? What, Mario?
We're gonna switch character for the next run if this is how you're gonna do it. Okay, let's see. Let's play Todd.
Oh no!
No! I'll try to beat this real quick and do a rolling. No, if I didn't spin, I would have had the world. No, actually, that was. I need to. The timer needs to say 4, I think. No. We need to get a roll immediately onto the dash pad. Okay, so I need to... Oh. What's wrong? I don't want to use the spin because it's slow. But the roll when you start is fast. No, what? I didn't make it. Okay, we'll try. I think I should snatch this world record. No, what? Come on. No. Come on. No, I need you to duck immediately! That might be it! Let's see.
Yeah, boy! Let's go!
Nice. Wait, I got world record. I should give it a like.
Woohoo!
Was kind of fun, actually. I was just really bad at it. Okay, we'll do one more run and then might wrap it up cause I'm feeling hungry.
Let's go.
And I said I was only gonna play until I get hungry. At least that's what the text said. We have a Bowser. Is this also a Supido? Okay, you put that one on. That was. Would have been nice to know, I guess. Well, I guess I needed that. Why are there? Love a Supidoran. Come on! I'm jumping too early. In 30 seconds. Okay. The timer is very, very, very lenient. In Okay. Speedrun no rasu. Bosu. What? Oh. Are you winning, Lorm? I wish. No, I was distracted! Thank you, Xeria. That's all your fault. At least the start of the level is correct. Most people don't do that correct. Why must you do this? Can we have one run that goes well? Oh my god. Robert Omberman, please, exactly! Long time no see. Hi, Jojo, welcome. I don't care for no. Why did you kick it back, Todd? Stupid Todd from Mario. No, not Todd Howard, Todd from Mario. ding dong on the you ding dong. Fuck you, stupid Robert Omb. I'm sorry for being toxic. Okay, this is so jank. Yay! Oh, you needed a fuck. I didn't even realize. What do you mean this is our canon event? Reach the goal after grabbing up the list a million times. Is this a math level? Space invader ship plus time space invader ship equals coin. Do math, I'm stupid. Wait, it's a four laner also. I'm soft blood, what is this? What is this? Oh, at least there was a bomb. Pay attention in school. She cannot do basic math. No, it's true. That was literally only there because of that happening. This creator is very smart. Ah! I wonder if you can farm lives here. In the three bro lives at the end, three brother lives. I don't know. I've gotten a lot of levels where that's not the case. Although this creator did give a mechanism to keep the mushroom, so. What am I looking at? A 30 coin there. Oh, You know, this crater might give 3 brother lives at the end. We have to believe.
Ah! But no! What?
That's a lot. Wait. Canyon der Kugelwillis. Is that like Willis? I'm gonna guess it's like Bullet William. So Kugel, that means like ball or orb or whatever. So that might have something to do with the spike balls we saw earlier.
Why do you do this to me?
This creator feels like a three brother life kind of person, yeah. It is very tricky though. Like this section went from kinda mean to kinda lean immediately. Like look at this!
Ah!
I have to go in the middle, I guess. Rip run! But that is a level I actually wanna beat, so let's see. Willie is the name of the cannonball?
Huh!
It's actually Bullet William in German, that's kinda cool. Sad that we lost on this level, but no. Bro's literally called cock and ball. Shut the fuck up. Saria, you should not talk. I don't like what you're putting out here. Oh, what is this? Is this secret area or is this fuck you door? Huh. So I guess I just wasted a mushroom. That's what I'm gathering from this.
Hi Tenno, welcome.
To do that, the Kugel Willis. What the fuck? What am I doing? That is a kind of good checkpoint for placement, though.
What? Ow!
Skip everything. Okay, we.
Oh! Fire flower?
Did that happen because I cleared all the redeems from this past 6 months? Oh, that's why, yeah.
Ooh. Okay, please be a... No, it's a progressive! Why do you have to be a smart creator? But that wasn't three brother lives, though! Where are my three brother lives? First clear?
Let's see if we can spot some three brother lives on this one. Difficulty very hard. I'm happy we got the first clear, though. No, I wanna see my three brother lives. Were there any here? I guess there's like coins and stuff up here, probably. I can't tell if there's supposed to be any.
Okay, last one. That one we had trouble. We had that. Kinda janky speedrun, and then the ball level. Wintertime trouble. I don't think this is a. I don't think this is a puzzle level. This seems more like a kind of haha troll level. I troll you level. I'm gonna jump down here. No. Oh my god, do you have to be a Pete? What is this? Is there a... Hello? Hidden block? Hidden vine? Lululululu. Gonna come down here, bitch ass. No, okay. What is this? What am I playing?
Okay, we've got this type of level.
Winter time trouble. And then death pit. Where were you?
This is a troll level.
Don't jump on my head, you pizza!
Wait, where from here? Where is this garbage? I'm done. Fuck playing this anymore. Fuck this level. Can we add some good level? Oh, it's a Supido run in New Soup from... Okay, it's gonna have the stupid Corona plan. Oh, we're starting out with a triple jump. That's new, I guess. Oh, I missed that. Oh, fuck me.
Skill issue, Frau Schattenwald.
Skill issue, Frau Schattenwald. Why? Hi, Tigglebone. Thank you for the sub. With Prime Gaming! Why did that not work? I don't understand. There's the piranhas! I don't know, why are you so bad at this? How dare you! Come into my stream and insult me! Can you not make that with a spin jump? Well, that's gonna be troublesome. That's not an insult, that's just an observation! I'm actually streamer! Okay. Todd, can you play the level it's supposed to be played? Wait, I'm not even close to them, what? Lufina's the cutman of VTuber. Are you calling me pathetic? We watched old cartoons in the Discord. And every time Cutman shows up, he's kind of sleepy. I'm not even seeing the goal! And it's not even tied, so I don't... Did you see the Mario movie? Yeah, I did. We got a level from Chris Pratt himself earlier. Why am I not getting the triple jump? Eat my ass! Stupid game. Skill issue streamer! Last life clutch. Oopsie. Did you beat the level today? I did. You seen this shit? Not even WR, not even world record. Well, since we beat it, I get to quit out and we have one life. Oh, I'll show you world record, you stinky. I got first clear on Canyon der Kugelwillis, so you shouldn't even talk to me right now. What happens if 0 lives, you game over and you are sneaky? No, okay, I'm
the winner!
Huh, how did they do this way faster then? Zero life, you get to become a VTuber on Twitch. Shush your mouth. Okay, I'm seeing one optimization here. You can just literally do something like that. Let's see. No, why do I not get the full jump? You don't even need the triple jump here. That's kind of slow. That's how we do it. Have you checked for the left dev path? I haven't. Seeing as it's a speedrun level and the world record is at 17 seconds, I don't know if I believe there is one. I think you could save some time if you don't go in the tunnel there, but I don't know how to send it. So this is 17 seconds, but I don't think it's world record. Say what, Teagledon? You were saying, but no world record, huh? Not even world record. You were sassing me. No, fuck that. I missed. First level beaten. I've beaten plenty of levels this stream. How are you gonna insult me? Come on, it's. Okay, we're gonna optimize this a tiny bit. There we go. I wonder if you can do that with enough speed. It's really funny they set up a triple jump and you don't even have to do it. Okay, well, give this. Oh, that's slow. But I wanna see if my thing here can work. What if I do a spin jump? Can I get the clearance from the spikes? Oh, I do, but I have I think we have tech. I think we have tech here. No! Oh. This one is gonna be tricky. No! Wait, that might be faster also though, if you just drop down instead of touching the springs. Because then you don't have to slow yourself since the spin jump doesn't reach as far.
Oh, well, I pressed Z!
If you wall jump, can you maybe get super far and clear all of the piranha plants?
Is this your first time in Mario Maker Streamer?
No!
Huh?
I cleared it.
Oh no!
I think maybe it's just faster if I don't go above. Let's try that. If I just do that. How is that not faster than whatever? We have to see this run to the end, and it's probably gonna be immediately because there's gonna be an off-screen thwomp killing me right now. No, okay, it's flapping. Okay. Well, that's it. I'm hungry, so I'm gonna go eat. Thank you so much for watching, Wispies. Let's find someone to raid. Time to delete the game, yeah. Thank you for eating. I'm gonna stream. I'm done streaming, I mean. For dinner, we'll see. I kind of wanted to get some euros, but I don't know. I don't see anyone playing Super Mario Maker 2. Let's see here. You know, I've never raided Color Grave, so they're the ones who Curse Crackers, for whom the bell tolls, and it's good game. So let's raid them. Raid message can be super. No, not get good. Soup! New soup! Raid. There we go. New soup! New soup speedrun raid. Supidoran raid. No, we can't say that because they won't get it, so just speedrun. New soup speedrun raid. There we go. Thank you so much for watching, Wispies. I hope you had fun, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!